I know you've seen the True Hair ad and must be thinking, seriously, who will eat hair oil? And can't I just heat it on the stove? Does hot oil really work? Or is it just a marketing gimmick? I am sure you have that one friend who gets complimented for her beautiful hair. Well, we asked around to find out what women with long healthy hair were doing to maintain that beautiful hair. The most common answer was grandma's hair oil recipe, a simple and effective recipe of heating Bringraj, Amla and hibiscus in sesame oil and massaging it into the scalp. The only problem with heating hair oil on the stove is the lack of temperature control, as overheating destroys the effect of the ingredients. This is exactly what True Hair solves. It is the world's first Ayurvedic hair oil that comes with a free heater that automatically turns off after reaching the optimum temperature of 65 degrees in about 4 minutes. The hot oil stimulates the scalp and allows for easy absorption of nutrients. Don't take my word for it. Check the clinical study conducted by KLE that has proved that this hot oil significantly reduces hair fall and promotes hair growth. More than 1 lakh customers have been happy with the result. What are you waiting for? Try it now.